There it goes. Okay, jeez, a little delay there at the moment. But anyways, welcome back to our Mughal campaign here on the Empire Total War Darthmod 8.0.1 Platinum Edition of Snow and Forge. Attack to Prague. Oh, yes, glorious battle. No walls for you, my friend. No walls for you, my friend. What? Oh, they'd have five turns. Nah. Now we're charging. We're charging in, boys. Prepare your blades. Sharpen them with your teeth. Yeah, I don't know how you do that. Maybe you can sharpen your teeth with your blades. There you go. Oh, man, I am so looking forward to the destruction of Europe here as the Mughal Empire. Everything for the Snowcon. Mighty Snowcon. Destroyer of all. Laying waste.
Bukmuna.
How do you feel today, General? Think you're gonna live? I don't know. I think it's questionable. Where? Now we're gonna concentrate all this firepower here. Some nice big old line of cannons. Let's see, take all of the sword to the city, take the cav to the flank, let me grab you. You can go down here in the gully. You guys will become more of the left flank, and you guys can cover this. I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. Maybe you back up just a wee bit there, yeah. Alright. Grab. I guess we'll have a right flank as well. Who am I kidding? We got so many guys. Just get up there. Alright. The wolves are ready. Move it out. Take that, should look good. Alright. I guess form up like that. Since we can't walk up or down this. Okay. You guys can come hang out here, just in case someone goes up there. I don't know what's gonna happen. You guys form over here. Cav. Even farther. There you go. Oh. Okay. Just trying to get to this hill. Yeah, we got you, dude. Got in. Slow down the advancement here. I don't even know what you're shooting. Quickly. I should have ran you to start with, but should form up pretty nicely. These guys are lucky, but not gonna wait for canister. Get up here. Fire here? No, fire there. Sweet. There you go. Nice wall to hide behind. Okay, form up here. Holy crap, it is blasting the hell out of him. What's back here now? Alright. Oh, are you hitting me with... No. No, you're not. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, you're hitting a house. Alright, so I'm gonna march all my sword up the middle here. Oh, I laid waste to some of these houses. These guys here. They're not participating in the battle anymore.
Too bad. Too bad indeed.
Wait. Did it again. Arr. Arr, matey. There we go. Not so loud. Make sure I'm loud, right? Oh, you are in terrible spot. Who put you there? Alright, move it. You're somehow shooting over the wall. How about fire here on new unit? Oh, perfect timing. I just gave you a new target to shoot at. You're invincible. You cannot get hit down here. One guy got hit. Sir. Oh. How's your guys' angle? Good. You're walking right into it. Wait, what are you doing? You know you can't shoot them. Oh. Ripping that flank up. Oh, these guys. Shooting that wall. Incoming. Did you seriously just send some lancers at me? Dude. No. You do not send your lancer at me. Alright, right flank. Since this show is happening here. Should just go in there. No, that's a far away charge. Never mind. Just run up ahead. Alright, meanwhile, my cannon team. Just destroying everything infantry here. Okay, fire up there. Alright. Move it up. How come now we're getting killed here? Who are we shooting at? Alright, here's when this happens right now. Be done with that for a moment, so I can... Oh, whoa. Wait, keep firing here. Alright, get in position here. Alright, calf steak everywhere back here. Let's not worry about that. Alright, continue. The infantry will handle this then. Actually... march up and calm. And actually run. You guys handle that. Swords, come on. Move it. Cannon, doing a fantastic job. Lay that horse out. Alright, now that you're in a better position, form up there and we can actually shoot some people. You guys... you're not even needed right there, but... hold the strong point, please. Cannon! Just driving back the infantry. What happened to the cap? Oh, you're... I can't shoot them. Try that. Not enough time. Should have seen that coming. Not enough time. This is good. I think. Get in there. Cover the right flank. Come on, guys. Gotta get around here. They may be winning slightly, but that'll end. That'll end, damn it. Fire here. Forward. Nice, pushing him back. forward! Charge left! And shoot those guys. We have infantry here. They can handle this. There we go. Alright. You, I would actually not use you anymore. Cannons fire here. This battle's almost over. Let's get them throughout all at the same time. Oh! You guys ready? Not quite. Alright. Focus fire. Back there? That'll have to do. Yeah, I think we got him. Yeah, just fire up the hill here. Try to get you to a better spot. And I think they're gonna be ours. Can we get him? Push him off. Alright. Fire really long range. They are in range. They're in a circle? No, they're in square. Yeah. Smack them around. Wavering? Oh, gosh. Come on, you can handle it. Actually, just get in there. Do the thing we do best. Charge! Come on. There you go. Get him to rout. Nail him. Nailed it. Alright. Move up, sword. Just hanging out, everybody hanging out. Just a little spin of the field. Oh, son. We'll be shooting in here, no? Did they? Oh, man. The fight with bayonets continues, huh? Oh, got him. Alright. Ah, heroic death. What did I say? Will he live? I don't know. I have no idea. Where was he going? Where did I send him? Oh, I sent him up by the infantry. He died. He went up there and died. At the end of the battle. This guy's better. Oh my gosh. I am so good at having my generals killed. It's amazing. Snowhood, the mighty general's general killer. Well, I don't understand where he went. I just sent him forward. It was behind my lines at the time. Oh, damn. That is just too much. That is too damn much. I don't get it. I don't get it at all. How are we doing here in this world? This is good. This is the last place that they hold. I'm going to... No, I'm not, actually. I was going to say, let's them take it, but... What for? Berlin, you might not be able to handle the situation. Maybe you will. No, I don't need to do that. Well, oh, have a whole bunch of cav here, too. I bet the cav and that infantry can take this. I mean, they're just gonna get the militia and mob and... Hell, they might even help out. Oh. Well, my army, some of it will come on the field, but mostly... Actually... Really? Surrender refused? Well... I could hang back and let Austria do the fighting, but my guys will be able to do this. Let's just run in real quick. My cav's just straight on with them. I probably won't even use my infantry. Should be able to handle the situation. Lose a little bit to mortar fire. I mean, I guess I could just auto-resolve the fight. Probably wouldn't have lost much at all, really. 90% chance to win. Ah, well. Oh, well. Oh, well. We'll just do it real quick, like, right? Real quick, because this cav is just awesome. And they could go for the experience, I think. You know, it's always worthwhile to get some extra experience. We're not done with this campaign. They've got all of Russia still to go through. Well, maybe not all of Russia anymore. That would be kind of, we did kind of cut a pretty big hole into that. So, put the infantry back so they don't get hit. Let's take three cav to the left flank. Okay, and three cav to the right flank. Alright, go. I mean, just get in here somehow. Hurry up. Run. Okay. Ugh. Well, six. Not as bad as the infantry. Not as bad as the infantry. Alright. If you are my far left, you seem to be the middle. If you're the right, let's get you here. Do not unlimber, please. All of you guys just crash him. Make it happen. Alright, we lost 19 more. Not happy about that, damn it. Hurry up, boys. Did they seriously fire a whole line of volley and got nothing? Oh my gosh. Jeez. Lucky I think we missed most of that. Come here. Hurry up. Get him off of that. Go, boys, go. Spiral? What is that maneuver? You clean up this mess and you get over here. Oh, look at, they formed square, but we totally caved him in. Break off. Break off. Oh, square is no good here. The only casualties we really lost or had were to the damn mortar. But still trying to fire. Seriously, how is he doing that? Run him down. Good. No, seriously, run him down. All of them. Destroy them. Alright, it's good enough. Heroic victory. Ah, well, we'll see how many we lost. It was kind of fun still. The cav, it's just such great cav. I really like this cav. 81, that's not bad. So we'll get the fix here. Make sure we get all these fixed up. have some money left over. A little fixer-roo here. How is it? Minus three. We'll put you on no taxes. It's fine. I'm making about 60,000 a turn, so not really concerned. Only issue here would be destroy the church. Can't have that. Can fix that. Austria got kicked out. And we can repair that. Okay. Looks good. Bavaria. I'll put you a small matrosa here so we can get some priest power. Now, this army looks like it's going to hop, skip, and jump over here. Looks like it's the best choice. The theater? Oh. That's happiness for everyone. Let's get that fixed up. Because this is the way I need to go. And there's no more concern to stay here. So, borrow your territory for a moment. I'm gonna go slap them around a little bit. That upgraded. Nice. Excellent stuff here. Get that upgraded. The happiness will be here in no time. Excellent. Oh. I'm gonna guess that we have a little bit of religion happening, huh? That is because of why? I was gonna put church here. The Matrasa, but do we already have that? Yeah, we already have that. Well, I guess I'll just put in a craft workshop that... I'll put another church. No, just keep calling it Madrasa. Another Madrasa. Okay. And here? Ah, yes, let's upgrade you. Spending most of the money on these upgrades, which is fine. Make sure everything is happy and good to go. Oops. A little lag dragging around the screen here. Let's put a few bucks on you. Alright, those two places. Got you here. That's my territory because of this all the way down here, which is really strange. But we need to push the Moscow. You're not actually in a position to have me do that. Let's grab some mob. We are getting rid of the things that are destroying my public order here. Can we grab mob here and mob there so we can get these guys out? The sooner the better. Is that really leaving me nothing else to attack with on these fronts? What? A village longhouse? Who owns this? Oh, jeez. That's right. What are they doing with that? Oh, you are still nowhere near. I need out of this place. Need out now. Alright. I do have, back here, I've built a lot of places getting upgraded stuff. I have here. This. Right now that I want to put all. I got a bunch of boats. So I can go open up some trade, just for, of course, extra cash. Okay. Form up. And you guys can just hang out, go to here. We'll get some trade. Just thought that'd be kind of fun. Go check it out. Not great boats, but I don't think there's much. There's no one out there, right? So I'm not too concerned. Not that big of a problem. Alright, we have. Oh, yes, we are going to Venice. With the rockets. What a damn good idea. Or at least we're going to find out what they have. What was I thinking about doing? Picking up some people if I wanted some extra unit. Who do I have? Oh. Let's just go. I mean, well, yeah, let's just see what they got. Come on. I get off here. It sounds like they have a actual port for me to... Oh boy. Conscripts, not fantastic. Alright, the whole army is not fantastic, but I need help still. Not from you guys, and Rome doesn't have a port. It's on the other side. Okay. Well, I suppose I have... Rome is the safest place to get them from. Boats, come with me. There we go. Get you there. We'll take the cannon and some infantry. Sufficient. There we go. Oh, I still have enough. Ink. Hello. That's pretty cool. See how that goes. And what else can I do? Oh, back to the Americas, probably, huh? Everyone else has moved across. I have no more advancements here. I need public order, and then I can make another push. Last time we left off with this daring, excuse me, endeavor, which was successful. It was a crazy battle. I think we're all taken care of here as well. Wrap that up. Everything's in order here. Yeah, the one thing we really need is just more manpower overall here. Getting some cannon for this army. But yeah, more manpower to push through here and help out our ally, the United States. I don't... At peace with... Who am I at war with? Poland-Lithuania, Russia, obviously. Curland, which is up there, and they're going to get destroyed. Genoa, which is on the island, they'll get destroyed. And the Huron Wounded, which is... What? Really? Hey! I guess... How do I get the map to switch? Oh. Here. You just look at it from down there. That's the point. Roma. Stop it. She's not happy about this either. I can't figure it out. They're over here. Up in Canada. Okay. Well, it's not that many people. There are still quite a few factions left, but... That was pretty good. Another great push into the lands. I guess we're going to have to figure out a way to crack this nutcase. A nuclear warhead sounds like a good idea. Maybe a hydrogen bomb. Anything of the sort. I mean, it's a lot of militia they just kept buying, and now they're just all over the island. So to fight this one, it's going to be fighting 1.5 plus a bunch of other little guys that'll be wandering onto the field. That'll be interesting. Oh boy. Well, I guess I'm going to wrap this part up here, so thank you all for watching. I'm Stone 420. This is our Mughal Empire campaign on the Empire Total War. And like I said, next part we're looking to just keep pushing through these lands here. I guess I should also take one of these here units and pop that Russian fleet out and bust it up so I can free my fleet up and go trading with it, I guess. There's some other places to go. I gotta get up here. I gotta take this from Iceland, Denmark as well. Random faction that got made in here. But anyways, I will see you on the next episode. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.